I really need to put a tutorial together. I guess I could just post one now, like, it hasn't been that long since I made the stop motion, has it? I am so sorry. So today, I'm going to be showing you how to build one of the two Titans that I made from my old LEGO Titanfall stop motion. For this video, we'll be focusing on the Atlas. As you can probably see, the Atlas does have a bit of sun damage, and its white panels now look a little bit yellow. So anything that looks slightly yellow, just please pretend it's white. My Atlas design was heavily inspired by a YouTuber called Dalast Prime. You'll see a lot of similarities between his Atlas and mine, mainly the joints and the arms and the legs. He showed off his design in a video, but at some point deleted all of his videos. Even so, I can't show off my Atlas without pointing out the inspiration from his design. So Dalast Prime, whatever you're doing now, I wish you the best of luck, and thanks for sharing this awesome Titan design with us back in the day. I built this pretty quick with all the spare parts that I had at the time, and there's definitely a lot of things that could be improved. So I hope that by showing exactly how this goes together, you can make your own and even improve on the design if you want.